Halloween contest, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, in the corner to my right, from Washington, D.C., at 237 pounds, Tommy Angel. His opponent from St. Petersburg, Florida, 231 pounds, Barry Horowitz.
Barry Horowitz always likes to pat himself on the back. You know, Barry Horowitz's brother, Murray, is Paul E. Dangerously's investment broker.
Are you serious, Jim?
Another piece of useless trivia that I'm becoming, unfortunately, famous for. Good Fireman Carry Takeover. Now, this youngster was an outstanding amateur from Florida. He's migrated. His family has homes in Florida. Very fluent family, I understand, from in Florida. They have summer homes. He's been educated there. Homes in New York. Good arm drag takeover.
I was going to say, he has shown you those moves, Jim, and he knows what it's all about. The quickness with which you'll use the arm drag, the fireman's carry, and some of the amateur moves. Look at this. Power also.
Bob, I almost feel embarrassed. Last week, we kept trying to figure out who was going to be the Freebirds partner. Was it going to be Terry Gordy or Buddy Roberts? Turns out to be Barry Horowitz. But the dark thing about it is that they still won with the help of the Freebird skullduggery. And Horowitz even got the deciding fall.
So, no, in your wildest dreams and imagination, would you have come up with Horowitz? Nobody
no,
would have come
absolutely
up with
not.
Him. Is that Mr. Parton?
Nice move by Tommy Angel. On top, lateral press. Tommy Angel's an outstanding competitor. I've watched him wrestle for the last two or three years. And really, I think, just beginning to come into his own. He really stays in good condition. Works out very, very hard.
Well, he had a count of two there. He almost had Horowitz pinned. Wrestling fans, remember, tomorrow night, let me remind you about that again. NWA Wrestling, World Championship Wrestling in Farmland, Indiana, and Columbus, Georgia. That's tomorrow night, Jim. The great stars of the NWA. And then, as you said, Monday night. Don't forget it. 7:30, Anderson, South Carolina, the Civic Center. More than 30 great stars of the NWA will be there.
And then back here at center stage on Tuesday night, 7 o'clock. For the center stage television taping. Horowitz patting himself on the back. There's a headbutt. And a real stiff forearm, European-type forearm, by Barry Horowitz. And
ooh,
knee lift.
What a knee lift. Boy, that chin lift. Angels has taken a pounding from those forearms and then that knee lift, Jim.
Horowitz now sending for the Irish whip. Ball is it in, but nobody there. Ooh, Tommy Angel. Good shoulder blocks now.
Angel had him blocked in the corner, but he didn't keep him there all the way across, though, Jim.
Angel up on that second turnbuckle. They made a mistake. Indeed, he did. Inverted atomic drop by Barry Horowitz. Horowitz, great move there. Great bind the leg. Half Nelson. That's a great wrestling move. And he is so proud of himself.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's your winner, Barry Horowitz.
As he pats himself on the back, and fans, it only takes one mistake so many times, and that's all it took for Barry Horowitz. What's the tremendous move that he puts on Tommy Angel as Angel made that tremendous mistake. Good move and a good win for Barry Horowitz over Tommy Angel.
Fans, when we come back, this special awards presentation with Dennis Brent after this.